Hello. Just, ow, that looks even worse. Just, sitting here. Just, arriving at sitting here, maybe I might have said. Sitting here at the table. Next to, some work. Anyway, it's a kind of Taoist idea of sitting and forgetting. It's what is on my mind. And now that I'm sitting at this table, which was just recently cleared off, I'm kind of moving some of these stones and sundries. And anyway, just injured my thumb tonight, so it's in an awful lot of pain. So I'm not going to sit to help it. That's not my focus. But my working definition of pain is that which isn't yet understood. That which is not yet understood and therefore processed. Or maybe not therefore processed, but additionally processed, I don't know. So I could sit and do a healing meditation or Qigong for it. I may later. But I had already been thinking about doing a sitting and forgetting meditation. So but if I sit with the pain, not with an idea of changing it, nor with an idea of getting to know it, but just companionably sitting with pain, that can be my meditation. So, with the love available. This is a nice practice in nonviolence too, to hear somebody who you disagree with or have strong and destructive emotions towards, just to sit with them open-heartedly, companionably, not to change them, not even necessarily understand them, although that's a valid and valuable practice, but just to be able to sit with them and not have your distaste rule everything. And so this practice is going to be just sitting, maybe I'll keep the thumb in the frame, just sitting with the pain. I'm not steeling myself against it, I'm not trying to be patient with it, I'm not trying to understand it, I'm not trying to fix it. Not trying to delay giving it my attention because of the pain. Just sitting with it as it is. I happen to be sitting in a chair, but sitting with it doesn't even require actual sitting. Being in a composed structure with something would be what I might mean by sitting, not necessarily physically sitting. Trying to cultivate a listening state, an open-hearted state, a intentionally created non-intention state, what we refer to often as purposelessness. And of course, I can see where sprout, you know, commonly and the first seedlings of dukkha, you know, I wish it was this, I can't wait until that, when we're done with this meditation I can take some medicine, that kind of thing, you know. And I can witness that if what I'm trying to do is sit in this, I can readily witness the early stages, or the urge to express dissatisfaction or even want. That's our sitting with pain meditation. So, thank you for spending this time with the thumb. Thank you. Oh, it hurts. Good night.